Have a look at this amazing place. The mud flats go so far out there that apparently locals use tractors to get their boats in the water. And the coast road comes right alongside, and then we're down to bedrock or river rubble. It's like all granite and ironstone. Amazing.